having some coffee before we get started here. Good morning, my name is Brianna and I am a mama of two little ones, a boy Landon and a girl Presley. Today's video is going to be our morning routine before work. This is my home office space. I work full time and I work from home when I'm not traveling for my job. But anyways, you can kind of see the sort of the chaotic morning routine. Presley isn't even 4 months old yet, so we're still adjusting but trying as best as we can to figure out how we can make our mornings work for us to get everyone dressed out the door, fed breakfast, and happy on their way to Gigi's. Gigi is great grandma. She's my grandmother who watches my two little ones while I'm working during the day. This morning routine video is also a collaboration with my really good friend. Her name is Tara Henderson. I swear, guys, we have the same life minus a couple differences. She is a stay-at-home mama. She also has two little ones, but her oldest, Bailey, is a girl, obviously. But our youngest, Presley, and hers is Shay, were literally born within like a week of each other, and we're going through the same exact stuff right now, like the four-month sleep regression, and we're both just trying to adjust to being a mama of two. So I really hope you go check out her channel and subscribe. She's absolutely gorgeous. She's from California, and funny, her husband is also named Adam. So I'm not kidding you guys, like we have way too much in common with each other. And I seriously wish we lived in the same place so that we could hang out all of the time because we have so much in common. I love her. So if you haven't checked her out already, I really, really hope that you do. And if you're coming over from Tara's channel, hi, welcome. I do a ton of mommy videos. I love home decor. I love cleaning and organizing. So you'll see a lot of mommy and home videos on my channel too, and I absolutely love doing shopping hauls. So I hope you consider subscribing and joining this really fun, positive community. Oh, and I should mention, we are all rocking our Cleveland Indians gear today because last night while the kiddos were asleep, which is rare, they normally don't sleep very well, at least Presley at this point, the Indians won their 22nd game in a row. 22 games in a row, guys! We had to wear Cleveland Indians gear today to celebrate the 22 victories. All right, here's what our morning routine looks like. I am always the first one to wake up in the morning, and yes, I make the bed while my husband is still in it. And I just like to try to get up before the kiddos do to at least get my face and hair ready for the day. Once Adam gets up and is showering, I'll fully make the bed for the day. Landon usually wakes up around 7 o'clock, which is so nice because then I get some one-on-one time with him before the day starts. We always look at the weather and decide what outfit is appropriate for the day together. And then I love being able to have breakfast with him if P is still sleeping. As a working mama, I cherish every single second I get to spend with my kiddos before they head over to my Gigi's. Before breakfast, which I don't mind at all because then I get to tidy up a bit and have time to make my coffee and his breakfast.
I love this maple pecan coffee mate. It is so, so good. It tastes amazing. What I got Landon for breakfast. It's one of these Belvita or Belvita. It's like a little banana bread, sort of like Nutri-Grain bar. They're really soft, they're really good.
On this morning, Landon was being such a stinker and wouldn't pray before he started eating, which you'll see here in a sec, he gave me a kiss to apologize. I know they call them the terrible twos, but Landon is just so sweet, such a helper, and he always helps me water my flowers every single morning. And by this time, P is waking up and Landon loves to come help me get her ready for the day.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. I love you. Good morning, Presley. How'd you sleep?
Hi, Peggy.
Hi, little girl.
While you were sleeping, the Indians won 22 games in a row. Yeah. Look, the Amadale Indians girl. Look right there.
Let's go try Windians.
You say that, say Windians.
She's like, I don't care about sports, Mom.
He's talking about the pink Elvis Cadillac that Presley gave him when she was born in the hospital. He still plays with it every day, huh? He loves that present you got.
Who's the pretty girl?
Who is pretty princess?
What do you think?
Says, I think it's pretty awesome. I'm excited to wear my Indians shirt that Landon got when he was born in the hospital. It was during the Indians playoff run that year, I think, so.
Next, I feed Presley so that she's really full before she heads over to my Gigi's house, just because she has had some issues taking the bottle over there. And the last thing I do is get myself dressed so I do not get any bodily fluids, poop, pee, milk, vomit on me before the work day.
Yeah, look, she's got a little coffee cup now. See? Oh, you helping her drink her coffee? Oh, nice. Such a helpful big bro. That helps her teeth, because her teeth are coming in.
Right before the kiddos head out the door, I make sure all of my milk gets packed into a cooler so it is as fresh as possible in transit. And then my least favorite part of my morning routine is having to say goodbye to my kiddos.
Love you guys. Love you, Landon.
Bye-bye, Mom.
I love you, Peanut.
Once the kiddos are safely on their way to Gigi's house, I clean up the kitchen, and then I make a second cup of coffee. Only downside is this is decaf because I'm nursing.
Thank God for coffee, guys.
Always aim to get my emails and to-do list for the day tackled before 9 o'clock, and before I know it, it is time for my first pumping break of the day. You stuck around till the end here. Thanks so much for watching this video. I really hope you subscribe if you are new, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Isn't that cheesy? Just talk to myself. This happens. You work from home. You talk to yourself. It's a fate.